that's that.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Me not the bar, me need the half flask. Pretty young girl, she will.
Undergoing a transition.
Oh yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't showing up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses.
I got a message from your homies, Lamar and Franklin.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey, that's your problem, my nigga.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's in the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. This is Los Santos, a city of celluloid, a city of scumbag.
Pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good.
been a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what happens when dreams and reality collide.
Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. I've tracked down killers, attacked incompetents, and taken down terror cells. And tonight, I'm in your living room.
Lock down the pier! Something is up!
Shot him!